It's your old pal Seraphix Juniper here, and we're still trying on fucking Goondeer. We're still fucking trying at fucking taking John Cena's championship the right way. And today, or you know, tonight for me, we're going to be listening to James Ferraro's Far Side Virtual in the background. It's a truly unique album that has no definition of genre. And it's just, it's beautiful. It is a work of art. So without further ado, let's get started on this album. Oh god, it's been so long since I listened to this album. Fuck yeah, dude. This is my jam. I know you can't see me right now, but I'm nodding my fucking head. In rhythm. Fuck off. I'm not fucking with you idiots today. Fuck off, idiot. Thanks for the Grave Warden hood. I think I've got a full Grave Warden set. How many souls do we need to level up? Almost 400,000. Fucking Christ. On a bike. Fucking Christ on a bike. Wow, all of those missed him. He was one lucky son of a bitch for a second. I almost considered leaving him alone because he was so lucky. But, nope. I killed him. Because I'm just like that. Ah, fuck your fucking throwing knives, bitch. And your fucking attempts to assassinate me. I'm not fucking Abe Lincoln. This is Serva of Karthus. Ow. There we go. That was probably a little bit overkill, but whatever. Alright, we're going to use some repair powder here. We're gonna go. By the way, if you guys tried listening to my videos on 2x speed, it's amazing and hilarious. Especially when I laugh. Because my laugh sounds fucking hilarious on fucking 2x speed for some reason. At least to me. I might just be delirious and tired. But, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, I love this song. Fuck. Alright, we immediately fucked up. Oh man. That's gonna be a good screenshot right there. If we don't get the W, that is. Because I'm gonna point down at fucking John Cena. You know I will. Because this is Serva. She's fucking cocky as fuck. And she has a right to be. She's fucking gone everywhere, done everything. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna shut up now. Let you enjoy this music for a second. Well, I enjoy the music for a second as well. Hey! Nice. Cool. I hope this is eventful. And I hope I don't die. Like I did last time. Because that was really embarrassing. Like, what the fuck? Oh god. It's fucking Swampy Boys. It's Swampy Boys time. Omae wa mou shindeiru. Yes. All right, let's get the point down.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I had a dream. It was the most bizarre dream. I was playing Dark Souls 3, and there was a twinkling dragon torso stone that just said nice in the giant, in fucking Gao's voice every time you dropped it. And it was in Gao's voice. It was the most bizarre thing I've ever experienced. Go, however you pronounce his name. I think it's Gaw. It might be Gaw. Let me know in the comment section which it is. If you know. If you don't know, then never mind. Don't worry about it, kiddo. Who the fuck messaged me? Sean! Sean messaged me. Fuck yeah, dude. How many of these do I have now? 21. I haven't been getting them for a while. I need more luck. Alright, we got 9 S's left. 8 S's left. Fuck. After this, because we're gonna take some damage here. Oh, wait a minute, maybe not. Oh shit. Okay, yeah, definitely. That was sloppy. And when you get sloppy in the propane business, people die. So I better get the hell out of here. All right. How are you guys enjoying the music so far? I hope you're enjoying it. Because this is one of my favorite albums of all time. It's a jam, for certain. Alright, Goondeer. Give me a good, clean fight. No bullshit. There we go. First parry of the day, boys. First parry of the day. Alright. Yeah, dude! Fuck yeah, dude. We never nail that one. I feel good about this one. Oh, for fuck's sakes, dude. Come the fuck on. Alright, I gotta get out of here. Oh, God. Oh, God. He wouldn't let me go. He's not gonna let me leave. Fucking fantastic. Lovely. God, this music is so nice. I'm gonna shut up for a little bit and let you enjoy the music. And we're gonna hustle. No dead air here, friends. We're just listening to some music. Jammed some tunes. Man, Sean must really want to tell me something. Or he's going on a long antidote. anecdote, not antidote. What the fuck is wrong with me? There we go. Ouch. Okay. Come on. Yeah! Fucking got him. Fucking bitch. Pussy. Alright, let's go. Let's fucking do this. Alright, let's go. We're gonna immediately go into Sans mode. I'm gonna wait. My camera is a little weird, but oh well. Alright, we got the first hit. That doesn't mean shit. Doesn't mean shit. Oh god. He's going for the grab. Okay. Ah, for fuck's sakes, dude. Thought I was close enough there for sure, but nope. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, let's shut up and listen to the music. Because this is a good song. They're all good songs, but... I need to concentrate anyway. Getting up into the zone, get it. It's what I did with the fucking all the other bosses I did with the giant door shield. So I just gotta shut up and get into the zone. Well, actually, no. I provide fucking action and live commentary. But I had to do that because it's my fucking career. This is my career now for you guys. We're doing it. That fucking sample of Skype. Anyway, let's try this again. Fucking hell, dude. How many tries is it going to take before I make my skin turn pink? I mean, I can do better than that. How many tries is it going to take before Goon Deer lets me take a drink of my Estus flask? Alright, we're not gonna do that anymore. We're just gonna shut up. We're gonna enjoy the music. And we're just gonna chill and vibe, my friend. That's why it's not doing that much damage. Okay, let's rectify this issue. Fuck you. Only I get to chug. Idiot. Be closer for that one. We learned our lesson. You gotta stay really close then. That's what we gotta do, is stay really close then if we want to parry successfully. We're learning. We're learning, chat. I mean, friends. Favorite song ever produced. More time to focus and relax. Now. Alright. That was a good idea, running in. Now we're on stable footing. Should be able to do this. There we go. Yeah, we just gotta stay close now. That's the name of the game. And keep them on stable fucking footing. Fuck yeah, dude. We're getting close to second phase if we're not already there. Oh yeah, we're at second phase. Oh god. That was scary. You're gonna hit me with your halberd, fucker. Fuck. Hit me with a halberd there. Alright, that was fast as fuck. That was fast as fuck. But we made a personal best. We made a personal best. We made a personal best. And we know what to do now. So I think we're gonna get it. I think we're gonna fucking get it. Oh, this music makes me feel so good. It's an indescribable feeling. It's nostalgia and reverence. It's exactly what you want from these fucking, from this type of music. It's fucking just reverence and fucking nostalgia. Kind of shut up. Enjoy the music. Need to rush. Everything is going to be a fine. A-OK. It's going to be A-O-J. All right, we're going to run in. We're going to run in, run in, run in, run in, and run in. And fuck yeah. Thought I got it too early there, but no. We got it. We got it made. Nope. Nope. Can't hit me, fucker. Stay on the ground. There we go. Fuck yeah, dude. We're doing it. We're doing better than we have fucking previously. I mean, recently. Fuck. We still hit the personal best last time, and we're doing good. We're doing better than usual. It's just... Sorry, I love the song. But it's tricky getting out of that fucking charge. I'm gonna try to learn how to parry the charge. Call me crazy, but I think I might be able to do it. Alright, there we go. That was a faster death than usual. Yeah, there we go. No damage taken. Let's go. Get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. Ooh, we're getting close to a level up. That's always nice. Got some dedication. Dedication to the motherfucking crap. Bringing us closer to the edge. But we're not about to break. The answers are so clear. The answers are getting clearer every fucking attempt. Man, I feel good. I feel good. I feel positive. I feel high on life. I'm so positive right now. Let's shut up and fire. Bam, try it, Goon Deer. Old boy. You met your match. Oh, fuck. He knew I was gonna talk shit. He knew I was gonna talk shit. And he fucking hit me. Hard. I want to listen to this on vinyl, dude. Holy shit, vinyl would be so good. Hold on 1 second, my good people. I'll be right back in just a moment. You just enjoy the vibes. Just enjoy the music, and I will sit right here and sleep for a second. Alright. So let's see. Oh, we got it filled out. Good. So what would it take to get this down to 40? I'm not ready yet. Hold on. This won't take but a second. Wait, hold on. I'm not done just yet. Just give me one more second. So I've done some calculations and we're back. Hope you've been enjoying the music so far. It's lovely stuff, or at least in my opinion it is. I hope you guys enjoy it too. But yeah, I've done some calculations, and in order to get optimal stats right now, we need fucking to get to level 244. And for even more optimal stats, we need to hit a ceiling of 277. So 277 is the largest fucking number we're gonna go for. Maybe even 287. We'll be right back.
predict initial turn. What the fuck? 52?
Alright, I guess we're going to level 300. So that way we can have 53 attunements. We can have 334 FP. And for reference, that is 100 more FP than we have right now. That is 100 fucking more FP than we have now. God damn it. Of course that dude shot me, fucker. Alright. No, wait a minute. Oh yeah, we have both of the rings on that we need. So we need 25 vitality. 25 vitality is what we're going for right now. That's what we're going to use Yoel's levels for. That's what we're going to use Yoel's levels for, so that way we can use both the Hornet's Ring and the Pontiff's Right Eye without wearing the Fap Ring. Because even though it increases my maximum endurance past the hard cap, it's ultimately more useful to have increased attack as long as attacking persists. We're going to need that where we're going. Sorry for leaving you guys all on your own there for a little bit, but I had to run those calcs, you know? Alright, let's check out how long we've got on the album. We've got about 5 minutes left, so we got, I'd say, two more tries in us. We need to rush ahead. I forgot about that. There we go. First parry of the night. First parry of this successful run, hopefully. Hopefully it will be successful. Oh god, okay. I'm gonna heal up. And we're gonna parry the fuck out of him. Alright, here we go. Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off. Alright, here comes the big fucking axe. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, okay. We gotta avoid his halberd. That's the name of the game. Oh my god, I'm counting it. I don't give a fuck. This is taking way too long. Now if he were to hit me there with his halberd, I wouldn't give a shit. Okay. Alright, that was a hit. That was a fucking hit. I'll take my licks when I get them. I'll take my licks when I get them. Okay. Alright, we're gonna heal. We're gonna roll into that. We're gonna fucking dodge that. And we're gonna fucking try to parry him. So that way we can get the fuck out of here. Without losing our ember. Oh my god, the animation canceled. That was scary. Ow. God, he combos so well. Alright, we lost our fucking souls and everything. God damn it, dude. And we're so close to leveling up, too. We need to go get those souls back, man. Fuck it, I'll just wear a ring of sacrifice so that way I get my souls back. I got plenty of rings of sacrifice. Just in case he won't let us go again. Okay. Alright, we're going to wear a ring of sacrifice. We're going to use our 61st ember. Make it 60 embers. Jesus Christ. We have attempted this like God knows how many times. But we haven't died that many times. So that's good. I watched back the vids and we haven't fucking died that much. So that's good. We haven't wasted that many numbers. We might just barely make it to the end of New Game Plus 4 with embers still. That's the hope. That's the dream, baby. That's the dream right there. Alright. Now the name of the game, starting off, when we get in there is going to be go get our fucking souls back immediately. Also, I need to hurry up because recording is going to be too long, number one, and it's going to cut off some shit if I don't. And number two, we are coming up on the end of the album. This is the last song. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I certainly did. It fucking warms my heart every time I hear it. It's fucking awesome. It's just great. Great shit. I'm going to stop talking. Because I fuck up when I talk. It's probably why I've been fucking up so much. Enough topping off. Let's go in for our final attempt of this video. Now remember, we made our PB in this video, so anything is possible if you put your fucking mind to it. Alright, we're gonna completely ignore him. Go run for our souls. And we're gonna fucking nail him to a cross. Like Jesus. Fuck yeah. Alright, we're gonna stay on this tile right here. And oh my fuck! Okay, we need to wait until we can parry him again. There we go, and we're gonna get the fuck out. Goodbye. Well, we're so close to leveling up. I'm going to crunch these souls. No, we're going to crunch like six of them. See if that gets us close enough. Yep, that's enough. It's enough souls to level up. So after we go level up, we're going to come back here and we're going to get the fucking job done. But we're coming up on the end of the album, guys. It's been a journey. We got about less than 30 seconds left. Fucking good shit. Good shit. I fucking love this album. And we're done. Thank you guys for watching, everybody, and enjoying the music and everything. If you did, if you didn't, leave a comment. I'll try to find something more suitable for video watching. So, but yeah, from Serva and I, this is Seraphix Juniper, and we will see you soon after leveling. All right, take care.